Good morning to one and all. Today we are discussing the topic. So, introduction to the state space analysis third unit. This unit, so construct the state space representation and calculate the state transition matrix and controllability and observability. So, first, what is meant by state space? What is the construction of state model and the state transition matrix problems construct using the sum of the methods and the controllability and observability. So first, what is meant by state space? So this is the conventional methods, that is block diagram and signal flow graph, are suitable for linear systems, time invariant systems and single input systems. However, state variable, state space analysis is a modern method. Which can be applied to any type of system, the analysis can be carried out with initial conditions and can be carried on multiple input and multiple output systems. So in the normal transfer function approaches is suitable for time varying and systems and linear systems only. And only single input, single output systems can be using. So in the state space analysis is using time invariant systems and the single input, single output, multi input, multi outputs, linear, non-linear, continuous and discrete, all the type of the systems you are using the state space analysis. So first, what is meant by state? The state of the system is smallest set of variables. The state of the system is smallest set of variables called as state variables. The knowledge of these variables at t equal to 0 together with the knowledge of input for t is greater than or equal to t naught completely determines the behavior of the system for any time t is greater than or equal to t naught. So in the state space representation, it means in a transfer function or block diagram or signal flow graph or root locus or board plot, in all these type of the systems, in the representing the matrix form. So in transfer function or translational mechanical system or rotational mechanical system, okay, so in the controllability, observability, so all the types of the systems is representing in matrix form. So ee transfer functions nu kaani, in translational mechanical system kaani, rotational mechanical system kaani, ivanni manam oka matrix form lo gaani chuiste, matrix form lo represent chesthe, which is called state space representation. So the state of the system is defined state. The state of the system is smallest set of variables called state variables. The knowledge of these variables at t equal to t naught together with the knowledge of input for t is greater than or equal to t naught completely determines the behavior of the system for any time t is greater than or equal to t naught. So state variables means the smallest set of variables that determines. So in this transfer function, one side is state variables and the input variables and the output variables. So in a control system, you are given input variables and the output variables, and the set of the state variables is determines the behavior of the system. The smallest set of variables, that determines the behavior of the system are called state variables. So the state space means the n dimensional space whose coordinate areas consist of x1, x2, and so on, xn is called state space. State vector. So first state space formulation of discrete system chuta. State space formulation of discrete system. In the state variable formulation, the system consists of small m inputs, small p outputs, small n state variables. So the state variables x1, x2, x3, x4, and so on, xn. Input variables. In a control system, you are given input variables. So in the two systems, U1, U2. Three systems, U1, U2, E3, and so on, UM. So output variables, these are the output variables, Y1, Y2, Y3, Y4, and so on, YP. These are the output variables, U1, U2, and so on. UM is the M number of input variables, P number of output variables, N number of state variables. These are the state variables, X1, X2, X3, and so on, Xn of P, Xn of K is the state variable. Since there are n state variables, we get an nth order difference equations. The solution for this nth order difference equation can be obtained by splitting it an n number of first order differential equation. So this is first order differential equation. This is state variables. This is first order differential equation in input variables and the state variables. All of you clear? The state equation of digital control system, discrete time control system, is a function of both input variables and the state variables. These are the input variables, these are the state variables. So f1 of x1, x2, and so on, xn systems, variables, u1, u2, u3, and so on, um of input variables. So x2 of k plus 1, this is second order state equation. This is also sum of the state variables and the input variables. For the linear time invariant system, that above differential equation can be expressed as linear combination of state variables, and the input variables. This is first state space represent variables, state space representation. X1 of k plus 1, a11 x1 state variable, a12 x2, a13 x3, a14 x4, plus and so on, a1n xn, x1 x2 x3 and so on, xn are the state variables. U1, U2, U3, U4, and so on, UM are the state variables. X1, X2, and so on, Xn are the state variables. Input variables is U1, U2, U3, and so on, UM. And the second, this is output equation. X1 of K plus 1 or Y1 of X, Y2 of X, Yn of X. So anything, okay? X2 of K plus 1 is. So second X2 term. So A21 X1 plus A22 X2 and so on A2n Xn plus B21 U1, B22 U2, B23 U3, and so on B2m UM. These are and so on. So any constants, any differential equations aithe untayo, any differential equations can be taken. So where the coefficients, this is the matrix form of the above equation. Okay, these are the state variables x1, x2, x3, x4, x5, x6, and so on, xn of k. These are the input variables u1, u2, u3, and so on, um of k. So these are the a11, a12, and so on, a1n. So this is a matrix into state variables A into X plus this is the B matrix, B variables. This is input variables. So X dash is equal to AX plus BU. This is the state equation. This is state equation. What is state equation? X dash x1 of k plus 1, x2 of k plus 1, x3 of k plus 1, x4 of k plus 1, and so on, xn of k plus 1. This is x dash is equal to, this is A matrix, A into X plus B into U, AX plus BU. It can be written in vector notation as AX plus BU, and the output equation, the output at any discrete instant of time is a function of input variables and the state variables. Output equation also in the state variables plus input variables. State variables is C11 X1 plus C12 X2 plus C13 X3 plus and so on C1n Xn. And the input variables D11, D12, D13 and so on, D1m, UM. This is in the matrix form. This is the matrix form. Y1, Y2, Y3 and so on, YP is equal to C11, C12, C13 and so on, C1n, C21, C22 and so on, C2n, and CP1, CP2, CP3 and so on, CPn. What mission? So Y1, Y2, Y3 and so on, YP. This is output variables. Y1, Y2, Y3, these all are output variables. This is C matrix, C11, C12, and so on, C1n, C21, C22, and so on, C2n, these are the state variables, these D matrix, and these are input variables u1, u2, u3, and so on, un. Okay, so in vector form, so y is equal to cx plus du. So in the discrete control system, for discrete time control system, x of k plus 1 is equal to ax plus bu. This is state equation. So x dash is equal to a is matrix, x is state variable, b is matrix, u is input variable. This is the state equation, and the output equation y is equal to cx plus du. Output equation y is equal to cx plus du. And the state diagram of discrete time system, this is very, very important. State diagram of discrete time system. So in the four matrix, in the state variable A matrix and B matrix, output equation y, C matrix and the D matrix. So in the state equation, x dash is equal to ax plus bu, and the output equation y is equal to cx plus du. So first, in the given input equation, input variables u of k, 2, this is x dash, x of k plus 1, this is the closed loop control system. This is the closed loop control system. This is summation point, x of k plus 1, this is z inverse, x of k is state variable, c, and the x of k plus 1 is equal to a into x of k plus b into u of k. This is the state equation. So all of you see, x of k plus 1 is equal to a into x of k plus b into u of k. And the output equation is comes through the in the state equation and the output equation. Output equation y of k is c into x of k plus d into u of k. In the d matrix is comes through the u of k, and the c matrix is comes through the x of k. So y of k is equal to c into x of k plus d into u of k. There are several ways to represent the given discrete time. So these are the methods in the representing the state space representation. First one is controllable canonical form, observable canonical form, diagonal canonical form, Jordan canonical form. So these four methods, Jordan method, diagonal canonical method, observable, controllable. So already controllability, observability, discussing in control system. So same process, same formulas, and same substitution. A matrix is there, B matrix is there, C matrix is there, D matrix is there. So substitute the controllability formula, substitute the observability formula, and the diagonal canonical, Jordan canonical is this extension of digital control systems. So okkasari cheptan chudandi, ma inda screen display avaled annaru kada, so okkasari ikkada chudandi. State space representation and concept of controllability, observability. In this unit, problematic, first state space representation. Ippude manam four methods chusam: controllable canonical, observable canonical, Jordan. ఈ మెథడ్స్ ని యూజ్ చేసి కెనానికల్ మెథడ్స్, ఈ ఫోర్ మెథడ్స్ యూజ్ చేసి స్టేట్ స్పేస్ రిప్రజెంటేషన్ ఫస్ట్. and the state transition matrix formulas and the problems. Next, controllability and observability problems. Only three types: state space representation problems. So state construct the state model. Already state model construct cheyadam avanni manam control systems lo chusam, same process. And the state transition matrix, controllability, observability. First, what is state space representation? State space representation means in a control system is represented in the form of matrix form. So manaki transfer functions telusu kadamma, transfer function ni manam oka matrix form lo gaani manam chupiste danni state space representation antam. Translational mechanical system kaani, rotational mechanical system kaani, block diagram reduction technique kaani, and the signal flow graph kaani. So ivanni control systems anni which are represented in state space analysis, it is represented in matrix form. ఈ కంట్రోల్ సిస్టమ్స్ అన్నిటిని మనం ఒక మ్యాట్రిక్స్ ఫామ్ లో కానీ రిప్రజెంట్ చేస్తే దాన్నే స్టేట్ స్పేస్ అనాలిసిస్ అంటాం. ఓకే, ఈ స్టేట్ స్పేస్ అనాలిసిస్ కి ఎందుకు వస్తున్నాం మనం ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ఫంక్షన్ నుంచి అంటే, సో ద ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ఫంక్షన్ అప్రోచ్ అనేది ఓన్లీ సూటబుల్ ఫర్ లీనియర్ టైమ్ కంట్రోల్ సిస్టమ్స్ అండ్ ద లీనియర్ సిస్టమ్స్ అండ్ ద సింగిల్ ఇన్పుట్ సింగిల్ అవుట్పుట్ సిస్టమ్స్ అండ్ కంటిన్యూవస్ సిస్టమ్స్ కి మాత్రమే అప్లికేబుల్ అవుతుంది. ఆ యొక్క సిస్టమ్స్ ని మాత్రమే మనం ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ఫంక్షన్ అనేది క్యాలిక్యులేట్ చేయొచ్చు. కానీ ఇన్ దిస్ స్టేట్ స్పేస్ రిప్రజెంటేషన్, స్టేట్ స్పేస్ అప్రోచ్ ఈస్ సూటబుల్ ఫర్ లీనియర్ నాన్ లీనియర్ టైమ్ వ్యారియింగ్ టైమ్ ఇన్ వ్యారియింగ్ కంటిన్యూవస్ డిస్క్రీట్ స్టాటిక్ అండ్ డైనమిక్ సింగిల్ ఇన్పుట్ సింగిల్ అవుట్పుట్ మల్టీ ఇన్పుట్ మల్టీ అవుట్పుట్ సిస్టమ్స్ ఏ సిస్టమ్ అయినా సరే. సో మనం ఈ స్టేట్ స్పేస్ రిప్రజెంటేషన్ ని మనం రిప్రజెంట్ చేయగలుగుతాం. సో అందుకని మనం స్టేట్ స్పేస్ అనాలిసిస్ లోకి వచ్చాం. ఓకే, ఫస్ట్ వాట్ ఈస్ మీన్ బై స్టేట్, వాట్ ఈస్ ద డెఫినేషన్ ఆఫ్ స్టేట్. ద స్టేట్ మీన్స్ ద స్మాలెస్ట్ సెట్ ఆఫ్ వేరియబుల్స్ కాల్డ్ స్టేట్ వేరియబుల్స్. The knowledge of these variables t is equal to t naught together with the knowledge of input for t is greater than or equal to t naught. So in the state means the completely determines the behavior of the system for any time. So t is equal to t naught, t is greater than t naught, t is less than t naught. So in the completely behavior of the system, any type which is called state. State variables means the smallest set of variables that determines the behavior of the system. The smallest set of variables that determines the behavior of the system is called state variables. State space means the n dimensional space whose coordinate area consists of x1 axis, x2 axis, x3 axis, x4 axis, and so on, n types of axis. Any n type of axis variables unna sare danni coordinate chesthe danni state space antam. State vector means if small n state variables required to describe the behavior of given system, then these n variables can be considered the small n components of a vector called state space vector. So in the state space formulation of discrete time system, so this is the formulation of state space in the discrete time control system, digital control system, x1 x2 x3, and so on, n variables of xn of k is state variables. x1 x2 x3 and so on xn of k n number of state variables. In the input variables u1, u2, u3 and so on um of k, m number of input variables, and the output variables y1, y2, y3 and so on yp of k, p number of output variables, p number of output variables. So u1 of k, u2 of k and so on um of k is input variables, y1, y2, y3 and so on yp, p number of output variables, x1, x2, x3 and so on xn of k, n number of state variables. Since there are small n state variables, we get an nth order difference equation, nth order differential equation. So nth order differential equation enti, this is the x1 of k plus 1 is equal to sum of the state variables, sum of the input variables, f1 of x1, x2, x3 and so on xn, and u1, u2, u3 and so on um, and the output, these variables is representing in the differential equations, in the state variable equations. So x1 of k plus 1 is equal to a11 x1, a12 x2, a13 x3 plus and so on a1n xn plus b11 u1 plus b12 u2 plus b13 u3 plus and so on b1m um. So in the A matrix into state variables plus B matrix into input variables, m number of, n number of state variables, m number of input variables, where the coefficients are constant. So this is in the form of state equation, x of k plus 1 is equal to a into x of k plus b into u of k. This is the matrix form of state space representation. This is state equation, x of k plus 1, this is A matrix, this is state variables, plus this is B matrix, this is input variables. And the output variables, output equation also same. Y equation is equal to C's matrix, C matrix, x1, x2, x3 and so on xn is the state variables, d11, d12, this is d matrix, u1, u2, u3 and so on um is the input variables. Output equation is equal to C matrix into state variable plus D matrix into input variables. This is the state equation and output equation. X of k plus 1 is equal to ax plus bu. Output equation y is equal to cx plus du. State equation and the output equation. Next, state diagram of discrete time systems already winner. Next, these are the methods. So, ways to represent the given digital control system. So, first, controllable canonical form. So, okkatsari vinandam idi. So, there is nth order polynomial equation. So, manaki oka nth order polynomial equation ichchadu ankonde. We have to consider small n state variables. Output is chosen as first state variable and the subsequent state variables are the difference of the outputs. So, okkasari ikkada chudandi. X1 of k is take from output y of k. x1 of k ichadu ankonde em teeskovali y of k. x2 of k is y of k plus 1. x3 of k is y of k plus 2. So ikkada 2 und ankonde k plus 1. 1 und ankonde only k. 3 und ankonde k plus 2. 4 und ankonde k plus 3. 5 und ankonde k plus 4. So xn of k is k plus n plus 1. Taking the first order difference equation of the state variables, so same x2 is k plus 1, x3 is k plus 2, x4 is k plus 3. So this is assuming the state variables represent the above state equation in matrix form. So first, very very important problem, obtain the state space representation for the given system.
Sir, voice in it less.
Obtain the state space representation for the given system. So manaki oka transform function ichadu, y of z by u of z is equal to 1 by z square plus 1.3z plus 0.4. Let's write it down. So, obtain the state space representation for the given system. Y of z by u of z is equal to 1 by z square plus 1.3z plus 0.4. So ikkada chudandi amma manam manaki z inverse enduku ichadu, in this state equation is represented in z transform. Z transform lo manalni represent cheyadam kosam ikkada z inverse ichadu. X of k plus 1 is equal to a into x of k plus b into u of k. So andukani ikkada it is in the representing 1 by z square plus 1.3z plus 0.4. So what is the order of the system first? సో మనకి ఇచ్చిన ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ఫంక్షన్ ఆర్డర్ ఆఫ్ ద సిస్టమ్ ని మనం చెక్ చేసుకోవాలి. సో జెడ్ స్క్వేర్ మీన్స్ ఆర్డర్ 2. జెడ్ స్క్వేర్ మీన్స్ ఆర్డర్ 2. 2 నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ స్టేట్ వేరియబుల్స్, జెడ్ పవర్ 3, 3 నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ స్టేట్ వేరియబుల్స్, జెడ్ పవర్ 4, 4 నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ స్టేట్ వేరియబుల్స్, జెడ్ పవర్ 5, 5 నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ స్టేట్ వేరియబుల్స్. సో జెడ్ పవర్ ఈస్ the order of the system. So number of state variables also same order of the system. So state variables 2. So x1 of k is equal to y of k. x2 of k is equal to y of k plus 1. So in the Japan, state variables is represented in output variables. X1 of k is y of k, x2 of k y of k plus 1, x3 of k y of k plus 2, x3 k plus 2, x4 k plus 3, x5 k plus 4. Output is very very important point. Output is chosen as first state variable. Second state variable is a difference of output variables. So manam ee output choose chesukunedi first state variable ki maatrame y of k. So lekapothe mee ishtam vachindi teeskochu p of k kaani m of k kaani edaina sare. X2 of k edaithe teeskuntavo same daniki difference ga teeskovali. Y of k plus 1, x3 is y of k plus 2. సో అలా take the first order difference x1 of x k plus 1, so x dash is equal to state variables A matrix into state variables. State variables is x1, x2, x3, x4, and so on, xn. State variables is represented in x1, x2, x3, and so on, xn of k. So x1 of k plus 1 is x2 of k. x2 of k plus 1, so ఏదైతే మనకి హైయెస్ట్ ఉంటదో అంతవరకే తీసుకోవాలి. సో ఇక్కడ చూడండి అమ్మా, మనకి ఇచ్చింది ఎంత, z స్క్వేర్. కాబట్టి x1 of k plus 1, x2 of k plus 1, అంతే, రెండే రెండు చాలు, x1, x2. అదే మనకి 3 ఇచ్చాడు అనుకోండి, z పవర్ 3, x1 of k plus 1, x2 of k plus 1, x3 of k plus 1, x4 of k plus 1, అలా ఎన్ సో ఆన్ తీసుకోవాలి. సో ఇక్కడ మనకి z స్క్వేర్ ఓన్లీ 2 కాబట్టి x1 of k plus 1, x2 of k plus 1, దట్స్ ఎనఫ్. x1 of k plus 1 యు ఆర్ టేక్ x2 of k, x2 of k plus 1 ఇస్ నాట్ దేర్, ఎందుకంటే ఇదే హైయెస్ట్ కాబట్టి ఇంకా మనం తీసుకోవాల్సిన అవసరం లేదు. సో టు ఫైండ్ x2 of k plus 1, so మనకు ఆల్రెడీ x1 of k plus 1 ఏదో తెలిసింది, x2 అంటే x1 ఏంటి 0, ఓన్లీ x2 1. సో x2 of k plus 1, ఫస్ట్ ద క్రాస్ మల్టిప్లికేషన్ y of z into z square plus 1.3z plus 0.4 is equal to u of z. So apply inverse z transform on both sides. So you are apply the inverse z transform on right hand side and left hand side. Z square ante y of k plus 2, z ante y of k plus 1. So only y of z is y of k. Y of z, z square, y of k plus 2, z into y of z, y of k plus 1, y of z is y of k, is equal to u of k. So y of k plus 2, ఏదైతే highest ఉంటదో, ఆ highest is equal to, in the remaining terms is going on left hand side. So u of k minus 0.4 into y of k minus 1.3 into y of k plus 1. Clear all of you? So y of k plus 2 is equal to u of k minus 0.4 into y of k minus 1.3 into y of k plus 1. So already manam indak chusam, y of k is x1 of k. Y of k entamma x1 of k. Y of k plus 1 is x2 of k. Y of k plus 2 is not there. Enduku z square kabatti. So inka manam teesukovalsina avasaram ledhu. Manam calculate cheyalsindi z square term. Akkade em vastadi y of k plus 2 ni calculate chese. Clear all of you? Ardhamaindamma ardhamavaleda? So ikkada manam z square calculate cheyali kabatti. So z square y of k plus 2, y of k plus 2 in the state equation. So y of k is x1 of k, y of k plus 1 is x2 of k. Y of k is x1, y of k plus 1 x2, y of k plus 2 x3. So manaki oka vela ikkada z power 3 term vachind ankonde, y of k plus 2 is x3 of k. So the state equation or x1 of k plus 1 is already take from x2 of k. X2 of k plus 1 name vachindi u of k minus 0.4 x1 of k minus 1.3 x2 of k. So in the matrix form, x1 of k plus 1, x2 of k plus 1. x1 of k plus 1 is state variable x2 term. So x2 is 1. x1 is 0. And the x2 of k plus 1, x1 is coefficient minus 0.4. x2 coefficient is minus 1.3. And the input variables, x1 of k plus 1 is 0. X2 of k plus 1 is 1. So this is the state space representation. This is in the form of matrix form. So in the output equation, y is equal to x1. So x1 term is 1. X2 term is 0. This is the matrix form. Okay. So only 2 minutes. Undi emana doubts untadagandi.